Christmas Day, I have decided that I'm going to film what I got for Christmas, but I'm also filming what I got for my birthday, because my birthday is 7th of December, which is really close to Christmas, but I didn't film what I got for my birthday because I literally just forgot to film it, so I didn't. So now we have decided that I'm going to film what I got for Christmas and my birthday, so I'll get into it, because this will be
the first things that I got. I'm going to do my birthday first and then Christmas after.
So the first things I got for my birthday were off my best friend, and it was this Morphe palette. The 365 Nature Glow Morphe palette, I'll open it. One of the things is broken because I dropped it, but no one needs to know. So basically, look, it's a bit broken, but I wouldn't use that colour anyway. It's too dark for my skin, so it's fine. Just wouldn't look good. But this is it. It is so nice. It has all them colours. I'll keep this on so I know what the colours are called. Got it upside down. But they are so cool. Can you even see how, like, cool that is? I've been wanting a Morphe palette for ages, and my best friend went and got me this. I love it, absolutely love it. So the next thing I got off my best friend, let me put this away, because she got me two eyeshadow palettes, which I am thankful for, because I was needing eyeshadow palettes. I was running low on eyeshadow palettes. So the next one is Studio London. Oh, it's a face and eyeshadow, this one, but I don't really use the face bit. Sometimes I've used it a bit, but I more use the eyeshadow, as you can probably tell. And these are all the eyeshadows. I'm in love with these, my favourite ones. I like this one. And I like, where's the one I like? This one, as you can see, it's kind of been used quite a lot, if you can tell. And it's just the best palette. And the package is so glittery. It's definitely me. Next thing, my aunties put all their money together, give to me, like, so I could get this, because they knew that I wanted it, because they asked me what I wanted. So it is a Michael Kors handbag, and I'm so happy for this, because I've been at this one for ages. I'm so grateful. Look at it. It's brown, and then it's got inside, I'll show you. It's got some stuff inside, because I've obviously used it, but it's got pockets, like, that is so big inside. It has lots of room, and it's, like, really big. It cost £260, which is quite a lot for a bag, but if you're going to use it like every day, like I do, like everywhere I go and use it, it's like 100% worth it. And it's got this bit where you can, like, I can't show you, which I can, like, take off there. It doesn't come off. I just think that's cool. I don't even know why. And it's like the MK print, and it's just the best thing I've ever got.
Next thing I got for my birthday, which I was so grateful for, is an Alexa. I got it off my mum and dad for my birthday, and I'm so grateful for
Alexa.
It.
Alexa, it's on red because she's voice sensitive. Let me turn it off. Hey Alexa, sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
It's so cool. I kept doing that on my birthday all the time.
Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Anyway, that is what I got from mum and dad. I'm so grateful for it. Look at it. It's like one of the best presents I've ever received.
Another
so cool
thing I got for my birthday was this Pandora ring off my brother's. I absolutely love it. Look, it's like the best ring ever. I literally wear it. What is on my hand? A spot.
I literally wear it every single day. It's so pretty. I literally get like, oh, to my nails as well. I literally get like loads and loads and loads of comments on this. Like, everywhere I go, people are like, oh, I want that one, I want that one. I'm just like, I got it, because it's like the best thing ever. I absolutely love it. I'll do this so you can see it. It's so cool.
So now that's everything I got for my birthday, which I'm very grateful for. I didn't get a very lot, but the things I got were expensive, so I was very happy with it. So now I'm going to move on to Christmas. The first thing I got for Christmas were these AirPods. I got these off my brother. So basically, they're just these white AirPods, but I got this case and bought myself to put on top of them. We basically all got cases to put on top of ours. And I'm just trying to get it out 1 second. I think everyone knows what AirPods are by now. Most, the majority of people probably got AirPods for Christmas. But these are them, Bob Standard AirPods, and I am so grateful for them. So thank you for that present. So the second thing I got for Christmas, it come in this Michael Kors little like box ring. You probably know what it is. I got this off of mum and dad, which I'm so grateful for. It's, get it out, all the stuff is falling out. Put that back. It is a Michael Kors purse. Look at that, it's got pockets here, and it's pink, which is one of my favourite colours.
I just didn't get the pink microcross bag because I've already got it. So anyway, this, and then you open it, and then there's all my stuff. I'm not really going to show you inside, and money's going to fall out inside because I've got my cards and personal stuff. But then it has a bit here to open, and then it has it on the same on the back as on the front, and the print is like swiggly lines, which I absolutely love. But for Christmas, I'm a birthday off my granddad because he put like all of it together and just gave it me all in one. So he gave me 100 for my birthday and 50 for Christmas, which I was so happy for, I'm so grateful. So thank you for that money, which I have spent, but you're going to have to see what I spent it on in a minute because that is going to be shown. So I'm so grateful. Also from my granddad, I got these little spray things and it says a body fragrance and it's Instant Crush. That was Instant Crush. This one's, I'm dropping them. This one's Tease. I keep using these, they're really cool. And this one's Beat Surprised, purple one, so like really possum, I don't know. And then this, it came in this lovely pink bag, which I'm so grateful for, and to get that, because now I can use it every single day, and really, really, I'm not good with bags and stuff. Couldn't hold it. My Secret Santa, which we do at work, I got this Ted Baker Shimmer Body Spray Midnight. It's so cool. Like when you actually spray it, I'll show you. When you, because you can see it. So when you actually spray it, it comes like that. It's like really glittery. And then when you rub it in, you have like all glitter. Now I've got all glitter on my hands, but it's like the best thing. And it smells so good. I absolutely love this. So I'm so grateful for my Secret Santa getting me that. And then Secret Santa also got me these Jack Wills berry like lip balms. This is berry, this one's vanilla, this one's berry, Kunko, so you can see. And this one's Fun and Fruity, which are Jack Wills, which I use like every day. Like when I do my makeup, I put that on to help me, like before I like put lipstick on or whatever I do. But on. And then also off my Secret Santa, which three things is like a bonus of Secret Santa, is this Harry Potter House Reveal Bath Fizzer. Which I was going to actually use, but I think I'm just gonna like use it as decoration because I love Harry Potter, so as you probably already know. So I got that, which I'm so happy with, but I really want to see what house it puts out, but I really want to keep as decoration. Ooh, I don't know, probably decoration. So
the next thing I got for Christmas, which I'm so grateful for, like they are so cool, are my Alexander McQueen's, which cost a lot of money. I got some of the money off my auntie for them and some of the money I used off my granddad. So like I put all the money together to get these because they're really expensive. And I'm so happy that I was able to get them. So thank you so much. And I got the glittery black ones with like the, what's this called? Oh, I don't know, my mind's gone blank. What is it called? It's called laces, that's the one. Laces, big laces. And they're all glittery and they're just like the best shoes I've ever got. So I'm so grateful I was able to get them.
Another thing I got for Christmas off my best friend were these cards. The Harry Potter cards. So cool, like you open them, won't we get them out? And like, that's a Joker. If you don't see Joker. But every card has like a house on it. Like obviously that's Hufflepuff and stuff like that. So it's like dead cool and that's Gryffindor, but it's an 8, but it's like proper cards, you could play proper card games. And they're like proper quality cards as well, like when you feel the proper quality, it's just like so cool. So I'm so thankful for them because I love cards, I play cards quite a lot to be honest. I love the thing I got off her, they fell out the other end, it was open. Anyway, that was just not meant to happen. Let me just put them in. I did get another thing off, but just give me 1 second. So, another thing I got off my best friend, I'm going to put them here so I can do it, is this cauldron, the Harry Potter cauldron. It's like the best way to have cups of tea. I think it's actually meant to be for like breakfast in it and stuff. That's what it said on the packet, but do you think you can use in this for cereal and stuff? The biggest cups of tea ever in it, mate. That's what I have in it. And it's got the Hogwarts crest there. And then I also got to go with it
egg cup, and it's exactly the same thing, it's just an egg cup. And it's like the best thing ever, like cups of tea and eggs. Yes, please, in these. So off my granddad and my aunties and other relatives, I got chocolates, which have already been eaten because Christmas was ages ago. And also, I forgot to mention, off my auntie Gail, I got some money as well. Basically, off most of my aunties, I just got money because we don't really know what to buy me, and then I can just buy what I want. Like, they gave me money so I can just buy that bag. So, like, I can buy what I actually want instead of getting me something I didn't really want, if you know what I mean. So that's what we really do with, like, aunties and stuff. So, that is the end of this video. I hope you like what I got. And, like, if you got anything the same as me, comment down below. We can be twins. Another thing I got for my birthday money, which I got off people, was an iPad Air 2019, which I'm going to show you now because I'm actually filming on that. So I need to actually show it you.
So as you can see, you can see me, but this is the iPad that I got, and I'm so grateful for getting the iPad. And then I'm just going to flip it around so you can like see the back and everything. So yeah, it is so cool.
I'm not tired to brag in any way of what I got. It's just a thing people do on YouTube, so I thought I would jump on the bandwagon and do it myself. Because why not? YouTubers do it, so why not? So thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe, and bye. Thanks for watching. So the next thing I got for my birthday was off my auntie, which I'm so grateful for. No, do it again. First thing I got for my... Nope, on top of it. And they are so cool. I got them off my parents. I'm so grateful. They were a lot of money, which they don't. And they come like this. No, I didn't. I got them off you and Liam. So, what I got off Christmas... I can't even...